Welcome to my YouTube channel. This time we will learn how to do this simple but incredible effect. Let's start. We remind you that the images used can be downloaded in the video description. To start, we drag the image of the subject to the hologram image and adjust it by lowering the opacity as seen on the screen. After adjusting the image, we go to the filter and open the Camera Raw filter. In Camera Raw filter, we lower the temperature, color and increase the luminance as seen on the screen. Then we lower the saturation of the image using Hue Saturation. Then we open the curve tool and lower the clarity of the subject's image. Now we create a new layer, and with the black brush we paint around the subject's face. Then we apply a Gaussian blur. Now we take the background image and with Ctrl plus the J key we duplicate the image twice. Now we change the blending mode of the images to lighten and screen. In the first layer, we apply a layer mask and remove some saturated areas with the brush as seen on the screen. Now having the subject layer selected, we match the color of the images using Match Color as seen on screen. To finish, we apply a Gaussian blur to the first layer of the hologram. Perfect! We have finished this effect. If you liked this video, leave us your like and subscribe to this channel where you can find more effects like this. Thanks for the support.